When a car pulls timing, what does that mean, and what happens to the engine and doesn't make a noticeable change in driving, like shuddering or vibrations?
You'll almost never feel something like this until it's gone way off the rails. Pulling timing is generally an indication that you've got some detonation going on. And it's the ECU's reaction to that, and it will reduce the ignition advance in, you know, whatever cylinder has developed the knock event. And that's just maintain a proper combustion event that's not lighting off too early.
Yeah.
Usually it's something that's happening all the time while you're driving, especially on pump gas. You almost never see the thing just sitting at zero. It's going to be doing its best to find the most, optimum amount of advance for efficiency, for you know, any number of reasons driving down the road. So it's always riding that line and kind of pushing the limits on what it can get away with. And at light load, it's pretty normal thing. But yeah, that's just the ECU reacting to
the one thing you may notice is a loss of power.
Yeah, if it gets to the point. You
know,
yep.
So sometimes it could be described as like you went from driving on pavement to sand or something, and you could feel it. You know, that would be for an extreme amount of timing. But typically, you know, keep in mind the ECU is responding in milliseconds. You know, it's responding substantially faster than we could even think. The ECU could have hundreds of timing events before you could even conceive of it.
So, yeah, I mean, we're talking about it's monitoring an as the crank is swinging past. Yeah. It's monitoring these sensors in a very tight window of range, and then filtering on that and processing that. So yeah, it's an incredible amount of processing power to go around that single system.
Yeah. So, you know, it's supposed to do it. It's okay. There's nothing wrong with pulling timing. The question is more, why is the timing being pulled and how much is being pulled?
Under what situations? Yeah.
But it's just, it's not, the ECU really isn't pulling timing. It's adjusting the advance, you know, in real time. And that's how ECUs function.
Yep.
So what ultimately you'll notice is fast, smooth, power and acceleration that doesn't blow up your motor. That's the ultimate result of timing pulls. But some tuners in the past and current will use the ECU's timing pull functionality as a tuning mechanism because they can't actually adjust the timing maps at the base timing maps how they should be. So then the ECU is working in a very reactionary way, and that's not how it's designed. So that's bad, and that's when bad things happen. That's when you'll feel hesitations or, bad driving characteristics. And that's because the tune itself isn't programmed properly. But that has nothing to do with pulling timing. That just has to do with a bad calibration.